as you all know, so I have had glasses all my life. Everybody that knows me knows that I've had glasses. And so yesterday, after a lot of thinking and everything, I got myself to go under the knife. And I got myself to under a Fanto LASIK bladeless robotic surgery. So as the name says, it's a bladeless surgery. I have gotten my vision back, I think in less than 24 hours. And my number was as high, the ones who know me already know me, my number was as high as 8.5 and 9. So I was like blind without my glasses. And this is Vaishal Kenya, Dr. Vaishal Kenya, who actually did my entire surgery. And because of the kind of patient I am, it wasn't very easy. I'm just glad that he did it.
So, Muskan, the message which I want to give everyone there is that beautiful eyes cannot be behind glasses. And the procedure of LASIK is pretty simple. It's a 10-minute procedure. We don't put any injections or knives inside over the eyes. It's just lasers from start to finish. It's an all-laser procedure. Femto LASIK was first introduced by me in Maharashtra, and we at Kenya Eye Hospital at Santa Cruz, Mumbai, pioneer in this work of bladeless LASIK. It's a very simple procedure where the process is just sculpting the cornea and the vision comes back within a few hours. Immediately the patient can see, but it's slightly blurred. The vision stabilizes in a few hours. So Muskan is thrilled about it, and that is the basic thing which I want to give everyone: a sharp, good vision after LASIK.
That's right, I'm actually very thrilled. I'm actually surprised. I'm looking at things and I'm realizing, oh shit, mujhe color bhi dikh raha hai, aur mujhe ye size bhi dikh raha hai. So I think everybody that has glasses, I just suggest them to go through this and just get it over. Fix your eyes, please.
Good, cheers.
Thank you.